a good day to all of us. I am Police Lieutenant Colonel Louis Yonglai, the acting chief of police of the Los Baños Municipal Police Station. Today, I will be reporting the accomplishment of our police station from December 1 to 7, 2021. So, as of now, the municipality of Los Baños is under COVID-19 alert level 2, wherein the allowed percentage for indoor activities is 50%. So, with fully vaccinated individual and 18 years old, and below, even if it's not vaccinated. So, while for the outdoor activities, 70% is the allowed capacity in the venue. So, the workers and employees of the different establishments that I will mention later should be fully vaccinated. So, these are the activities and venues that allows 70% capacity. So, the venues for the meetings, incentives, conferences, and exhibitions, the venue for the social event, visitors, tourist attractions, amusements park, and theme parks, recreational venues, cinema, and movie houses, limited face-to-face or in-person classes, licensure or entrance qualifying examination conducted by government agencies, and dine-in service, personal care establishments, fitness studios, gyms, and venues for non-contact exercise and sports. So, film, music, and television production, fun fairs, area, kid amusements, industries like playground, playroom, and kid rides, venue for live voice or wind instrument performers, and audience like karaoke bars, clubs, concert halls, and theaters, gatherings, and contact sports, with the consent of the local government for those activities that is still prohibited are the following. So, ito yung mga prohibited. Casino, lottery, betting shops, horse racing, cockfighting, and operation of cockpits in those gaming establishments not unless authorized by IATF and the Office of the President. So, for the Los Baños Municipal Police Station accomplishments, so, on December 4, 2021, the personnel of Los Baños Municipal Police Station in partnership with the personnel of the 2nd Legion Civil Group, Musang Guardians, Aguila Guardians, the 1st Laguna Provincial Mobile Force Company, and the barangay officials of Barangay San Antonio, Los Baños, Laguna, conducted tree planting activity in Group 4, Barangay San Antonio, Los Baños, Laguna. So, we also have one activity on the Duterte Legacy Caravan on the same day. So, for the accomplishment on the operation against wanted persons, we have the three accomplishments. One, on the December 3 in Barangay San Antonio, and two, arrest of other wanted persons on December 6 in Barangay Baybayin. So, for libreng sakay, we are continuously offering libreng sakay to the populace of this municipality and on the campaign against illegal drugs. We conducted anti-illegal drugs operation from December 1 to 7. We had two accomplishments in Barangay Tadlac and in Barangay Mayondon, which resulted in the arrest of two individuals. So, also, we are maintaining the two established law enforcement checkpoints in Barangay Maas and Barangay Lakay to ensure that the IATF guidance is observed. So we also have personnel conducting police visibility to maintain peace and order and maintain the minimum public health standard in our municipality. And in the places of convergence, like the public markets, parks, and public transportation terminals.